Queen Street, downtown St. Catharines. Welcome to the ground floor of CBSC, Credit Bureau Services Canada. Founded in 1932, CBSC has been a pillar in the community, providing fair and progressive debt collection services. This multi-generational family-owned business handpicks and hires all staff. Trained with a focus on professionalism and fair practices, our team approaches your clients with respect and dignity. We provide a secure platform for all of our clients and offer second to none results, time and time again. CBSC is ready to take the call. A message brought to you by Adam and Steve Cook.
My name is Steve Cook.
My name is Adam Cook. Okay, wait, before we get into this whole voiceover thing, who's doing it?
We both are. We both know people. They're all here for the both of us.
I just want everything to be organized from the start. We can't be talking over each other. No one's going to understand us. I sent you an email going over all of this morning.
Can we just do this? Come on. I mean, a lot of people here waiting for us.
Sure thing. Let's go.
...79% of people accumulate some type of debt in their life. Debt in which they are unable to pay.
See, creditors don't want to deal with this bullshit, so we collect the debt. Then we collect a commission on top of that, for pennies on the dollar.
Sometimes even nickels.
We buy it, we collect it. We've been doing this since day one.
We were younger, less tanned.
Better shape, better dental plan.
I don't know how old we were, and judging by the actors playing us, neither did the filmmakers, but one single encounter led us to where we are now.
No, I don't know that. I can't pay it. Why don't you just give me the paper? Max.
This kid, the loaner, he's owed money.
This chump, the loanee, can't seem to pay.
That's where I came up with the idea.
It was my idea.
How about next week? Come by next week, we'll fix you up.
Can we help you? Yeah, with this bum.
You know, as we saw it, we were always gonna have to deal with a bit of riffraff, like this chump over here, trying to find a way to duck a payment.
We told the kid we had a means to collect, and bought the loan for pennies on the dollar, let the paper boy get back to work. We would collect and deliver right to you, with our commission take it out, of course.
Do you know who my dad is? He is building a hospital, and would you like to end up in there?
This is where it started. The nickels were coming in so fast, we didn't have time to roll them. And before we knew it, we were rolling into 2017.
It took a lot of grinding.
A lot of chasing.
We used to be the ones to do the chasing.
But now we've got an entire floor full of bloodthirsty hounds. My killers will not take no for an answer.
Listen, you little prick. Next time, read the fine print. Before you tell me about your sick grandma. Now I want to hear you writing those checks on the phone. Go get a pen, I'll wait.
We've got the most immaculate and beautiful offices.
I want to hear your excuses. I got the fucking paper right here. If it's not that one, then what the fuck one is?
Of course, not all of us follow the same practices for cleanliness.
Subjective.
Get out of here, get out of here.
A decent lunchroom. It's a work in progress, but who cares? We've got bigger fish to fry.
We are about to sign what we feel is the biggest deal in Niagara with the biggest clients in Niagara.
Let's go make some money.
This could potentially be the biggest deal we've ever made. We need to be on our A game, Steve.
I'm always on my A game.
And I know
my
that.
My worst day
I know that.
Is
I know
after
that.
People in these buildings, that's their best day. I'm okay. Always bringing it.
Let's make sure we have one of our best days.
I'm like Jordan 95, baby. I don't miss.
I don't know that reference.
You know, the thing is, you're so worried about it, and I know why you're worried, because we've been going around hustling people for $300, $500, $75. These people don't have the money to pay their credit cards or whatever. And now we're stepping into the big leagues. This is a big, big time investor, big time developer, all this and that. And you're worried about it. You gotta relax.
This is for sure it.
Oh, yeah.
There's not one sign for Bull Shore.
Nah, it's one of those things, you know, it's kind of tacky.
This looks exactly like a scrapyard, not a developer's head office.
I don't know, I've got a lot of stuff lying around, but I ain't got time to clean up all this crap.
It's not much for curb appeal.
What?
I said it's not much for curb appeal.
It's got character. It's gonna warm up to it.
It's not at all what I expected from Bull Shore.
I like it.
What?
Where they work.
It's supposed to be where they work.
I just said that.
I can't hear you.
You're gonna come in or you're just gonna stand there?
Okay, this will have to do. How the hell do you open this thing?
Oh, not yet. I'm open it. I gotta piss.
Can you please help me? That's disgusting. You couldn't wait? Can you please help me?
Oh yeah? Mike Tyson? No way. Yeah, 4 ringside tickets? Beauty. Yeah, okay. Hey, I got 2 guys that just came into my office. You gotta meet these guys, okay? Send my love to the kids. Gentlemen, come and take a seat. I've got a really good feeling, boys. We're gonna do great things here in Niagara. First thing we're gonna do, boys, we're gonna buy the American Falls.
With American money.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
We're gonna dig a tunnel from here to Toronto. No, actually, we're gonna do an expressway. A super expressway.
Yeah!
From Port Dalhousie right to downtown Toronto. We're gonna bring those people from Toronto right into St. Catharines and Niagara.
I love it. I really do. Don't you love it?
How deep do you have to go, construction-wise?
We're gonna go deeper and deeper, and then we're gonna go deeper than anyone's ever been. Right, honey? Deep. It's gonna be deep.
Seems very aggressive for some newcomers to come into town. I know these plans have been in the works for a while.
Stats are showing that, actually, Port Dalhousie is the new California.
Gardner Expressway 2, across the lake. No skyway. No tolls.
No tolls. No, not for me, not for you, not for you, not for my hubby, not for the children, especially not for the children.
Well, I would think that the children would never have to pay tolls.
How are you gonna, the kids don't, nobody pays anyway.
Everybody in St. Catharines is gonna get a check for $1,000.
American. That's more money.
Whose money is that coming out of?
I have to agree with my brother on that one. That seems like a lot of money. Is that from the revenue of the development?
We're gonna fly you guys around the world every Wednesday.
Got 6 jets?
On Wednesday. Why Wednesday?
I golf Thursday.
I usually golf on Sunday after a nice brunch with this guy. Mimosa Fiesta. But I can understand a Thursday.
You're the golfer, so you...
Hashtag love it.
The Eiffel Tower. It's all made out of scrap iron. It's all ours. We own it.
You own the Eiffel Tower?
You see all the metal when you came in the back of the building? All that metal out there? We could build anything with that stuff. We took all that reclaimed brick, 3 new schools, 2 new hospitals. We could do everything. No problem.
It's not about us. It's about giving back to the community. Don't you want to give back to the community?
Yes, of course. We'd take any opportunity to give back.
Yeah, who doesn't?
I'm so thrilled to meet the two of you. You just are smashing. You've got great hair. Does he have great hair?
Oh, not really.
Well, not him.
Not him. The other guy does.
You know, all this talk is making me a little thirsty. Are you thirsty?
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm gonna have some Kool-Aid. Would you like the Kool-Aid?
No.
No, thank you.
I'll have the Kool-Aid.
You're spilling everywhere. When?
Fake it till you make it, boys.
What went on in there?
I have honestly, that's either the best performance we've ever seen or the biggest load of bullshit we've ever witnessed.
Well, if it was, I tell you, it came at us at 90 fucking miles an hour because I didn't understand a thing that went on in there.
We need a third perspective. We need to visit someone that could see things from the macro side.
The spirit.
The spirit.
You want to go see the spirit? This guy.
I'm going to take your brain and I'm going to put it on my desk. He's got all the answers. Let's get out of here.
Well, car's over here. Over there.
Breathe with me, boys. You come in here with a head full of steam, you gotta slow it down. Slow it down. Breathe in. Fill the cavity. Yeah, you come to the spirit, you gotta slow it down. We'll talk it out, we'll talk it through. We got this.
So, we just got back.
Do you hear that? Do you hear that? That is the sound of opportunity knocking, boys. You've heard this before. This isn't your first rodeo. Think about it, something 40 years ago.
He's talking about our first newspaper collection 40 years ago. You know about that?
You didn't come here because I don't know. You came here because I know, and I'm telling you, you are gonna be the future of Niagara. You guys wanna do a little bit of a round? Huh? Maybe a haunted house? A haunted house over here?
It's before noon, I can have one.
He can have one.
This, my boys, is how you ascend to the next level.
Drink with me. Nostrovia.
Cheers.
Now I'm starting to understand why they call him the captain.
I did.
I think you know what is left to do. Carry on in your new direction. Go forth and be excellent. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Come on. Come on.
It's more than a feeling.
More than a feeling. Chant with me.
More than a feeling.
It's more than a feeling. Yeah. Take it, boys, take it.
And I hear that old song they used to play. And I hear that song from the spirit singing to me, baby.
CBSC, hold please.
We just had a meeting with the spirit. You know what he said right before he passed out? He said, go forward with your business venture.
Yeah!
We had a parlay with Bullshore Industries. No one's heard of Bullshore. Nobody here knows what Bullshore is.
Well, you people must be living under a rock because these are major, major investors and developers. Bobby and Tara, what they've accomplished so far is unbelievable. Unbelievable. And these are our partners. These are the people that we're going to bat with.
You don't like money?
Yeah.
40% of all the profits are coming right to us. Now, I don't know how much profit that's gonna be, but there will be profit!
Yes, my projections estimate reasonable profits.
Shut up! Profits to profit from!
Yeah.
We are CBSC! 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 New partnership with Bullshore. It's daring, it's bold, but this is business. You gotta take a chance.
Bullshore just secured a massive contract to import and export bats from Wuhan, China. Why bats, you ask? Bats eat mosquitoes, and we fucking hate mosquitoes.
Fuck mosquitoes!
Yeah! Fuck mosquitoes!
Okay, I get it, okay. Hey, Stevie, Adam, bats, bugs. What are we talking about? This is a meeting. Well, shut up and let me finish. I'm running the meeting.
From 2018 to 2021, we're going to get a commission from every ticket sold in the Meridian Center.
So we got to have a basketball game. We're getting a piece of that.
Oh, yeah.
You want to watch a concert?
Yeah. We're going to get a piece of that, too.
Think how many people could stick their asses in those seats. They're not even gonna have time to change over to the set from Metallica to fucking Elton John. Yeah! So I hope you don't mind people getting up in your grill. Did you brush your teeth? You'll be able to tell. There's gonna be somebody breathing on your fucking popcorn.
Can't wait.
Oh yeah. Well, 2020 is gonna be a good year, just like the vision. I could see it, and it's gonna be beautiful. Yeah! Over here, Sellers. Yeah, I remember reading their obituary in the paper.
Lowest price is the law. So is going out of business.
Battleship sunk.
Rest in peace. You know, Bullshore, they had a meeting with the competitors, right? They come in, they think they're hot shit. They go, listen, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna put a Walmart in there.
That big ugly blue. You know what they said during that meeting? It's never gonna happen!
Yeah! You know what they did? They turned around and said, we want a Target in there.
And that Target will stay here until the end of time here in Niagara as a foundation, an institution in which we are all seated.
You know why? Because we want a real company. A company that's American, that could survive in the Canadian climate, that keeps stuff on their shelves, their staff paid.
Yeah.
Who needs more shit? I need shit.
And how fitting that as our two companies create a bridge, we are informed that Bullshore will be leading the way on the construction of the St. Catharines Burgoyne Bridge. And we even hear that they will be done by early next week.
Next week. On time and on budget.
Yeah.
How many people you know can build the bridge in a week?
None.
On time, on budget? Didn't think so. These are the people that we're gonna be schmoozing with. Meeting probably a bunch of celebrities and all sorts of rich and powerful people. They're not just rooted here in Niagara, but they're worldwide. They got their hands in everybody's honey pot. These are the people that we're gonna be taking holidays with. We're gonna be posing in pictures. They're gonna be putting out billboards with our faces on it with CBSC. We're gonna eat the world with these guys. We're not going anywhere.
This was a very exciting time for us. With all this new business rolling in, we had to make sure our people were happy and working at the most efficiency so that we can maximize our profits.
I understand, yes. I will transfer you to my superior, yes.
Men are fucking pricks.
What do you want?
From 9 to 5, our staff went to bat for us. They were making us a lot of money. We figured they were gonna grind for us, so we wanted to throw them a little party. Keep the morale up. I put Adam in charge of that party.
And here it is, the most efficient party.
3, 2, 1, party!
So I took over. Our staff was out of control.
It was a healthy cocktail of work and play. In the debt collection world, sometimes things can get a little crazy.
I wasn't gonna stop it, they were on a wave. As soon as the phones went down, the party just kept on going.
We got to see people use their left side of the brain for this shindig.
I have never seen shit like this in my life. And this went on for months. But who cares? At least we're making money.
These were the good times. The times where we were running fast, hard, and we didn't look back.
As Bobby and Tara had explained it to us, and as we took it at face value without doing any sort of follow-up, this was a risky venture. We basically wouldn't see any of the profit until all of the accounts were closed. But we were closing them so fast that I knew after the first month we'd be done and off to the bank. So we thought.
Hi, Karen. Can you come in here? I'd love another set of eyes on this Bullshore account.
Sing the songs that remind him of the good times. Sing the songs that remind him of the best times.
Yo!
Hi. Where are you?
Off to a meet. What you got going on?
You might want to cancel that meeting. It just appears that we've been bleeding out since the very beginning of this Bullshore contract.
We've been doing nothing but closing. Get Karen to look at it again.
Expense-wise, it seems that there's a bit more than we've accounted for.
What are you talking about?
Okay, so here's some of the expenses just off the top.
We've been paying $1,200 a week for cell phone carbon tax.
Ice cube drilling, garbage bins for the ocean.
It's in a blue invoice. We've got domains here, fakedomain.net.com. Cotton candy for a fair that burned down in 1973.
But Bob and Tara, they said.
There's shipping containers all over the place filled with dead jellyfish.
I thought they were developers.
But what about the money?
It's really getting hot, Steve.
I
can't feel the inside of my toes.
Count on it, God!
Steve, can you just go over to the Bullshore office and just check it out? Just check it out.
You're rambling, you're telling an idiot. Just shut up, I'm gonna call. Shut up.
Okay, bye, I'll call.
Mr. Cook, I quit.
Siri, call Bobby Bullshore.
I don't see a Bobby Bullet in your contacts.
Siri, call Bobby Bullshore.
Sorry,
Bobby,
I can only
Bullshore.
Call one person at a time. I don't see a Bobby Bullet in your contacts.
Suck, sucker.
Are you inside? I'm guessing that you're inside.
Yeah, I'm at their office right now. There is no fucking office. There's fucking barrels everywhere, bro. Drums of oil and shit. They fucking Houdini'd on us. They're not even here. There's nothing here.
Okay.
You were right. I was wrong. We're both fucked.
I want to be right. I want to be rich.
Fuck! Fucking burn everything. We never met these fucking people. Burn everything.
Just
get rid of it.
Come back to the office, Steve. Just come back.
Yeah, I'm on my way back. Fuck.
Hey, Reapers, how are we supposed to know? Yeah, what's up?
Sir.
At first, there was the indictment.
An indictment here,
a few lawsuits.
Adam Cook?
Yeah. No, don't say anything.
Oh, Jesus Christ, fuck!
And some bad bets.
A lot of bad bets.
A bad bet overall.
And here we are. Welcome to 2021. The big night. Whatever the hell that means. Ooh, we get the backstage entrance. Yippee! Fuck me, it stinks in here. Oh yeah, we used to have the money to care about how we looked, but things change. Now we're broke. Lost everything except our dignity. We're selling that off tonight at a heavily discounted rate.
So what did this all lead to? Well, it led to doing a boring job for shitty people while becoming regular chumps.
Like tonight's venue. We're basically washed up guests. Hey, it's for a charity that no one's heard of. Anything to earn a buck, right?
pennies on the dollar.
Walmart in. You know what they said during that meeting? It's never gonna happen!
I can't feel the inside of my toes. Anyways, if we... It's slipping. Steve, can you hear me or am I huffing?
Gentlemen, come and take a seat. This is my lovely wife, Tiara.
Would you like to drink the Kool-Aid?
Giddy up. Mm-hmm. How does more than a feeling go?
I don't owe you any money. I owe a little bit on my paper bill, yes. But I don't owe you any money, and I'm not paying you any money because I don't have any money. Come on, Max, give me a break.
No money, no paper.
Max, just give me my paper.
Can't do that. Of making some money.
Rip it off! Oh! You're not really bald?
No.
You're not my son?
It was all fake!
Oh my
god! It was fake!
Yeah!
We had you going.
Bald people of America must unite together with these fake bald people trying to run our lives!
I'm trying to help you with your problem, so help me help you and pay your fucking bill.
Yes, although the size of your dick is very interesting, I do need you to pay your bill.
Don't fucking touch me!
Well, fuck you then.